of cheated. But anyway, and I'm a big fan of Cooper. And Cooper, have you played violin before?
No.
Well, guess what you're going to do? It's very easy. I'm going to show you. It's like snap, okay? So I'd like you to join the quartet for a second. And Cooper's going to help us out today with some pizzicato. And then this is called the button, and it's so easy. We take this button, we slide it down our left ear, and we just put our chin on this very fancy contraption with a very fancy name. It's called a chin rest. Chin rest. Chin is resting on the chin. Okay. And we have instant violins. Okay. So now I need this hand. So this is the right hand, right? And then we're going to take this nice first finger, and you are going to do. I forgot what this is called. Wait, go ahead and say it all together. Okay, it's all right, you're professional here. Now the point of playing this favorite bet is playing with everybody else. So there's Kirsten.
Hey.
And there's Mary. Hey. And Mari's going to play that beautiful melody, so we'll watch Mari.